Sit with your feet shoulder width apart. Keep your back straight. Bring your arms to your sides at the height of the chest. Breathe softly, only through the nose. Inhale, open the chest by rolling the shoulders and arms back and tilting your head back. Exhale, close the chest. Let the breathing control the movement. Don't count your breathing, rather focus on your body sensations. The exercise should last for only 1 or 2 minutes. As you gradually become stronger as a result of the practice, the exercise may last longer. Exhale through the nose, empty your lungs completely, and place your palms above the knees, fingers facing one another. Suck the belly up into the ribcage. Keep your back straight and your neck in line with the spine. Stay without air and start flipping your belly. Contract and release your abdominal muscles. Before you take a breath again, suck the belly in once more and toward the spine and up. Straighten up on the inhale and hold the breath in your lower back. Bring your arms up to the height of the chest, palms facing up. Slightly raise your chin and squeeze the shoulder blades together. Create space in the chest, but don't lift the sternum. While holding the breath in, keep repeating the soul mantra, "I love and I accept myself and my fellow man. We are all one."